one vertebrae at a time. And inhale, roll up. And give me that row at the top. Squeeze those shoulder blades. Exhale, rolling down. Keep the abs drawn in tight. And lift, 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 and row. And pull that belly button into your spine. And row. We're warming up our spine, you guys. We're getting everything ready to do some work. And one more right here. Roll it down. Last one, roll it all the way up. Give me that row at the top. And we're going to move on to 100. So you're going to lay all the way down on your back. Take your legs straight up in the air. This time I want you to hold your handles. You're gonna take the arms to your side with the palms facing the ground. You're gonna lower your legs as close to the ground as you can get them, keeping your lower back pressed down. Head, neck, and shoulders lift up. You're gonna inhale for two and exhale for two as you pulse those arms towards the ground. Everybody in the position. Here we go, lower the legs, roll head, neck, and shoulders, and inhale for two, exhale for two. Every time you press that band down, you're going to feel those lats, the big muscles of your back engage. You're going to feel your core. Abdominals are working. Keep going.